एवरीवन, फैशन वो चीज़ है जो सभी फॉलो करना चाहते हैं, लेकिन ये जानना ज़रूरी है कि आपको क्या सूट करता है और क्या नहीं। फैशन ब्लाइंडली फॉलो करने में मज़ा ही क्या। यू नीड टू हैव फन विद फैशन, एंड टुनाइट वी एट हाई लाइफ दुबई अलोंग विद आवर पैनल ऑफ एक्सपर्ट्स आर डूइंग जस्ट दैट। वी आर गिविंग टू ऑफ आवर व्यूअर्स अ वाइब्रेंट एंड फंकी न्यू लुक। सो वॉच रानी एंड विल्सन एज दे आर पैम्पर्ड हाई लाइफ दुबई स्टाइल इन फैशन फ्लर्ट। High Street fashion brand Splash offers the hottest trends at the most attractive prices. With over 84 stores in 9 countries in the Middle East and the subcontinent, Splash has indeed made a splash in the ocean of fashion. In Splash, you can always be sure to have lots of fun with fashion. I never want to go again into your empty world again. I'll never be that girl. Shumart is a leading footwear brand in the Middle East, and it offers a variety of fashion labels for everyone's feet. Being the largest footwear retailer, Shumart not only offers extensive collection of fashionable casuals, sporty, formal and chic footwear, but also trendy accessories such as jewelry, belts and handbags. Beauty Bay, which is also a part of Landmark Retail Family, offers a one-stop shop for value and luxury fragrances, cosmetics, skincare, hair care, bath and body care, and beauty accessories. With an extensive portfolio of luxury labels, Beauty Bay also offers complimentary makeovers and has in-house fragrance consultants, professional makeup artists, and skincare specialists for all your beauty advice and care.
I'm Rani Narendra. I'm born and brought up in Dubai, and I was working with Deva. I just resigned my job because I need to put up something of my own.
First look is very rock star, very bleached out jeans, very studded. It's still got a warrior feel to it, but it's still very rock star. There's a lot of bling to her clothing we've given because she's very chic and very elegant in her own look in a way. Her second look is also very nice, classic, chic look. We've just given her a very nice printed dress, which is again a very trendy print. It's called capsule print. Again, we put a little bit of bling to it. As I explained before, that's her look, and it looks very nice on her. This is the MS section of Splash, basically. Very young. Probably going to give Rani this jeans over the black jacket that you just saw. Quite bleached, quite faded, quite toned. Has a very, very warrior feel to it. Let's go.
Excited to get the makeover done, and right now I'm feeling so amazed and hyped up. You also can see that it's a very glamorous and party outfit, and I get to take the outfit and the accessories along with me, and I thank Splash for that. And finally, thank you to High Life Dubai and the Fashion Float segment for giving such an amazing opportunity for me.
Wow, Rani looks so beautiful. The right accessorizing and styling can really transform a person. Listen, and was very excited to win a chance of getting a makeover with Highlife Dubai. So let's take all you viewers to where the action is.
I'm Wilson Varghese. I've been in Dubai for the last 4 years now, and I work in a multinational insurance company as a client services manager. While being in the financial services industry, you always have to portray a look of being very risk averse, of people who are safe to keep your money with. So it's generally always a conventional look. I'm a regular viewer of Highlife Dubai, and I'm really excited about the opportunity to be part of the fashion flirt segment.
We've decided to give him a very sexy look, very futuristic, because keeping in mind with the trend that's in vogue today, but yet still formal, but futuristic. It's a PU jacket from Splash.
Wearing clothes that you feel good in absolutely adds to the confidence, to the, you know, to your entire personality. So I think they're a must. We generally don't tend to think of it like that, but I absolutely have loved and really enjoying being in these clothes. And obviously thanks to Splash for giving away these wonderful outfits. This is definitely going to be the party wear that I wear. And thanks a lot to Highlife Dubai and Fashion Flirt segment. I'm a fan of the show and I wish you all success. It's been a wonderful opportunity.
I can see that the panel of experts really did a brilliant job. Both Rani and Wilson look years younger in these outfits. They were thrilled as they got to keep one outfit each, courtesy Splash. Shumart gave them vouchers worth 200 dirhams each, and Beauty Bay gave away gift hampers. It was really their lucky day. But hey, don't despair. Like I always say, everyone is a winner on Highlife Dubai. And now here's your chance to win some goodies. Splash is giving away 5 vouchers worth 200 dirhams each. Shumart 2 is giving away 5 vouchers worth 250 dirhams each. And Beauty Bay is also giving away 5 vouchers worth 200 dirhams each. Just answer this simple question. And the question is, how many countries have Splash store? A, 9, B, 2, C, 12. If you know your correct answer, send in your answers to win at highlifedubai.ae or go on our website, click on competition and answer this simple question. So all you lovely people who want to be a part of Fashion Flirt, visit our website and do write into us.